2022. I'm Dave Landry's Market Bets Go. Well, P's had an okay day, up nearly 1%. That's enough to put them just above their 50-day simple moving average. Nothing magical about it or any other moving averages, but it, being a moving average, combined with something like Landry-like, meaning highs less than the moving average for downtrends and greater than the moving average for uptrends, can help keep you on the right side of the market. Speaking of trends, longer-term downtrends still intact, but shorter-term to intermediate-term, mostly sideways in here. As you can see, take a look at NASDAQ, not too far off its old lows, but at least it's bouncing there nonetheless. As you can see, still has downside Landry light vis-a-vis the 50 simple moving average. Rusty, look at the best out of all of them. As you can see, nice little double bottom in place there. So far, trying to bottom out. So maybe these smaller cap issues will lead us out of this bear market. Some areas doing pretty good in here. As you can see, energy is just off of all-time highs. Ideally, I like to see them break out and not look back for a while and then look to play pullbacks. But so far, so good there. Some other areas like foods improving in here, not too far from new highs. So it's good to see some areas beginning to peep up in here and make some new highs. So what do we do? Well, let's just wait for more setups. And once you get those setups, wait for entries. If the market does take out its recent lows, we'll go back to shorting. Any questions, as usual, David@dave.com.